this place is an old cosmodrome, a Russian spaceport. It's quarantined now, and quite dangerous, but our only way forward is through that wall. I need to get you back to the city. To do that, we'll need a ship. But first, I need to find you a weapon. Let's keep moving.
Careful. They're all around us. It's a risk, but I'll get us more light.
Hard military system.
Check. Frayed wires and rust. Check. When I flip this switch, expect trouble.
Not good. Not good. They're definitely not happy to see us. There's a rifle. Grab it. I brought you back for a reason, Guardian. You're a hunter. That means you're not afraid to take risks. So, keep moving and be ready for a fight. Stay focused. If your tracker blinks, there's trouble nearby. The Fallen are scavengers, alien pirates picking at humanity's remains. Speaking of pirates, there's a loot cache. Let's take what's inside. Get him with everything you've got. Your light is strong, Guardian. Pushing forward. I'll locate a ship we can use to fly home. Heads up, a Fallen raiding party. We're in more trouble than I thought. They came looking for a fight. Give them one. Thank you. I'm scanning for nearby ships. On the phone. Signal from an old jump ship. Let's track it down. Guardian, we have to go. When we get to the city, you'll start to understand why I brought you back. The people, the promise of a brighter future, and the Traveler. Wait till you see it. Here we go. Let's take that ship. Take a look at your new ship.
It's been here a while. Hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work. Break orbit, but it just might get us to the city. Now, above that transmit. Bringing you in. We can come back for them when you're ready. Let's get you home.
I never knew you in life. Your first life, anyway. You died on a battlefield long before my time. Something special brought us together. They called it the Traveler. And when it arrived, it changed your world forever. It was a golden age. And for centuries, humanity thrived. Until it didn't. An ancient enemy pursued the Traveler across the universe. Humanity faced extinction.
What can I do for you? Looking for something? I hope it is helpful. Let's get started. There's a banner on the main floor. Give it a look, will you?
This is a fallen house sigil. I don't recognize it, though.
Nor I. The Fallen seem to have put this up as something of a threat. I imagine you'll find lots of objects like this out there with a bit of a story to them. We both need some supplies to get going out here. See if you find a cache in one of the buildings nearby. Very well done. To survive, we'll have to look for every opportunity. Keep your eyes peeled for more supplies in the wilds. Speaking of the wilds, there's a symbol on the wall of the church. Take a look.
Devrim, where did this symbol come from?
I believe your city hunters must have put them here and there about the region as they scouted around. I think they meant it to mark something special. Or dangerous.
Or both. Let's go check it out.
The history of this region is fascinating. I believe tunnels and caves like the one you're in now stretch all across the EDZ. Who knows what's lurking down there? Be careful.
Just snagged a key code from that captain. I think I can open his supply cache.
Thank you.
work down there, you two. Keep an eye out for other hidey holes and treasures like this one. But that's for another day. In the meantime, what say we get down to business? Come on back up to the church tower. I'm putting a kettle on now.
Long time no see, you two. Deb, you didn't tell me he was in town.
Ms. Holliday and I have been reappropriating supplies from the Cabal. She's keeping a low profile at the moment.
You tag the boxes, I'll fly them out. Can't wait.
Thank you.
Sky looks clear. I'm headed your way to pick up the goods. Farm will really appreciate it. Heck of a job, you two.
Quite. Now, do me a favor and see if there's any tea still intact.
get a clear answer. Talk to me.
All worth it.